Hello, Master Sha, and thank you from my heart and soul. Thank you for allowing all of us who are in the Tao Hands event with you this day on the 23rd of May. Thank you, thank you, thank you, how you are continuing to expand the healing capacity and transformation on Mother Earth with the power of the many countless Buddhist saints and more through the upliftments of the Tao Hands. I'm so honored to be a Tao Hands healer and Kuan Yin lineage holder, and to be studying further with you, that I can continue to expand and serve always and evermore, Master Sha. I want to share my story about a friend of mine in Sacramento who has a dog who has very sensitive skin and developed a skin cancer. And I recently offered the beautiful Tao De Da'ai healing hands to this soul for the condition and or for whatever comfort this dog could receive at this point. The vet says that there's not much that they can do treatment-wise to actually stop progression of what this skin cancer is on this dog. And so I offered the Tao Da'ai healing hands to this soul, and I got word back from my friend later that he had gone from a state of not being able to drink water. He wasn't eating, and he had no strength to jump up on the couch like he normally does to be near his loved ones. And after this blessing with Tao De Da'ai, he's eating again, he's drinking again, and he's jumping up on the couch again. So these blessings are just beyond words power. And I'm just so grateful, so very grateful to be with you in this lifetime, Master Sha, and to continue to serve with all my Shen Qi Jing evermore. Really, really love you, Master Sha. Really, really thank you for Tao Hands and for all the ways you empower us to serve that bring the miracles to the Earth Mother and beyond. So very grateful. My name is Divina Flaming Arrow. I'm in Tempe, Arizona. So very honored, Master Sha.